This could be.
It was nothing. Of course I got it.
This will be. This. I.
Not that. I'm almost tired of you. You're laying it on a little thick.
I was just considering paying you a visit. My favorite tea. Even the smell calms me. Thank you. Very good. Yes. Sure. Yes. Very good. Yes. Sure. I apologize for what I said before. It was tactless to compare you to memories from my past. Sure. That was delicious. Thank you. I'll visit again when I'm free.
Here's the result.
I've really gotten that.
Technique never betrays.
I'll cut through.
I'll crush them all. Let's clean up.
I'm your girl.
I'm grateful.
At your service.
Why not?
With each kill, more monstrous.
It was meant to be.
Repent from the grave!
All for Lady Rhea.
Thinning their numbers. I'm good now.
Great job!
Crush them all. Let's clean up.
I'm your girl.
Appreciate it.
I'll cut through.
Why not?
At your service.
Think this good. Appreciate it.
Is this my last stand?
So.
I'm good now. Let's clean up.
You never let me down.
Appreciate it.
Thanks.
Be careful. Can't give up yet.
Great job.
I'm grateful.
Thanks.
Good idea. Crush them all.
Neat.
Ready when you are. For now.
I'd be honored.
I'm your girl. You saved me.
I'll crush them all.
Why not? At your service.
Job.
You're amazing.
Idea.
Thank you.
Keep your expectations in check. Experience is critical.
Invigorating. Ready when you are.
There's still...
Great job! I'll crush them all.
Why not?
I'm your girl.
I'm grateful. I'd be honored.
At your service.
Crush them all.
I'm grateful.
Yeah!
invigorating.
Good idea.
I'm stronger than before. I'm your girl.
Wait, that's it?
Ready when you are.
I'll cut through.
Why not?
I'd be honored.
At your service.
Still.
Impressive.
Good going.
So. Thank you. I could learn from that. Much appreciated. Not bad.
I'd be honored.
Ready when you are.
I'm your girl.
I'll cut through.
Why not?
At your service.
So.
I'd be honored.
Ready when you are.
I'll cut through.
I'm your girl. At your service.
So help me.
Why not?
I could learn from that. Oh, thanks.
Thanks.
Yeah.
help you.
I'd be honored.
I'm glad I can count on you. Ready when you are.
I'll cut through.
Well done.
I'm your girl.
Much appreciated.
Great work.
Why not?
At your service.
Thank you. So.
I am grateful.
I have gratitude.
Thanks so much!
Our scout has returned. As expected, there are quite a few Imperial soldiers stationed there.
I see. So the enemy has prepared for our arrival. It matters not. I will kill them all, whether they are one or 100. What would you do if you saw the people who stole everything from you? If you saw them right before your eyes, living carefree lives and feeling no guilt, would you feel nothing? Do nothing? 5 years ago, did you not deem the woman who killed Geralt to be unforgivable? I am most certain that you did. You couldn't let her get away with her crime, so you took up your sword in pursuit. I think not. We're the same, you and I.
You're wasting your time. There's nothing to be gained from exchanging words with a boar that has lost its mind.
Felix?
This is war. Every last one of us has lost someone we care for. But we all choose to suppress our anger and grief and go right on living. Do you know why? Revenge can't bring the dead back to life.
Unfortunately, such a thing is impossible. Hanging on to your anger like the boar here is futile.
Tell me, Felix. If the dead are beyond reach, is it not also pointless to mourn or even bury those who are lost?
That mind of yours. I'm done here. Remember, Professor, it's not compassion for this fool that has brought our army so far. There are those of us who despise the Empire and those who side with the Church. If we keep running down this path, it's only a matter of time before the ground beneath us collapses.
That's enough, Felix.
You're a damned fool, old man.
The soldiers are ready to march on your command.
Then let's move out at once. Every moment counts.
Understood. Let's show those Empire dastards the power of the Knights of Fargus.
Appreciate it. I am grateful.
Intent on the Imperial capital, the Kingdom Army goes around the Ottoman Mountains and marches through Alliance territory as they continue south. But this route takes them through the territory of House Gloucester, Imperial supporters, so they request help from Claude, the leader of House Regan. Claude agrees to distract House Gloucester's soldiers, and the Kingdom Army marches onward toward the Great Bridge of Maddening to cross the Aramid River, which separates the Alliance and the Empire.
Well, is that
thanks a bunch?
Thanks a bunch.
Come back.
That symbol.
It's an enemy raid. Stay calm and face them head on. Send a messenger to Acheron immediately. If we're quick, we might be able to pull off a pincer attack.
Edelgard's dog, huh? All the more reason to kill her.
Attack Ladislava and take the bridge. Shall we begin?
I'll comply.
What's the plan?
I'll crush them all.
What's my strategy?
I'll cut through.
I'm your girl.
Let's clean up.
At your service.
Ready when you are.
Why not?
Your Highness, apologies for the late arrival.
To do? You're alive! How?
We can discuss it later. For now, allow me to join your forces. I am prepared. I disposed of doubt long ago.
I'm sorry.
Let you take this bridge.
This is no good. Reinforcements keep coming, and more will soon join them.
On top this time.
I could learn from that.
I shall not stray. Another victory.
Let's deal with the enemies protecting the fortress quickly and take control of this area.
Enemies approaching. Get the soldiers standing by to join the fight.
We may need to hurry up preparations of the ballista, too. Protect the fortress!
All talk and no action.
I've got to make my name known to Her Majesty through distinguished service.
Acheron, a minor lord of the Alliance territory. If he's fighting for the Empire, we've no choice but to attack him.
Tides.
You're sure?
What's next?
I'll cut you down!
It was meant to be.
Knew you could do it.
Going for the kill. Stay down.
Impressive. Too weak for this world. With each kill, more monstrous.
What's the plan? I was just stronger.
I'll crush them all.
As they say, if you can't beat them, join them. I'm not in for a beating, am I?
Stay down!
I never should have aligned with the Empire.
At your service.
Yeah!
Why not?
Thank you. I am prepared. I'll comply.
What's my strategy?
Ready when you are.
My thanks.
I'm your girl.
Thank you.
I'll cut through.
Let's clean up.
Going for the kill.
Feels good to fight for a cause.
You're in tip-top shape.
Leave my
one to remember.
I'm impressed.
Wasted effort.
I'm dead now.
Advancing. Aim for greatness.
Well done.
Edelgard has always been obsessed with you. I am a little envious, to be frank. I will just have to impress her with my skills on the battlefield.
I, Lawrence Hellman Gloucester, have arrived to join the battle in my father's stead.
Thanks for making your way here. Annihilate the enemy with the rest of them.
Is that the professor? Why would someone like that join such a senseless fight? Lawrence, here you are. I'm heading south, so I will leave this area to you. After this battle, I will be known far and wide as the legendary Ferdinand of Adrestia.
Going for the kill.
Retreat, Ladislava. Tell Her Majesty about this.
We've already sent a messenger. I can't let you die while I flee!
In that case, please, even if I die, you must protect this area.
Prepare yourself!
My duty is your death.
Just like that.
It was meant to be.
It's been a while, Professor. If this were anywhere but a battlefield, I would offer you tea. I've no choice but to follow the Empire if I wish to live. I hope you will not think ill of me.
Watch and learn.
The Empire at a time like this would be entirely too reckless. In a manner that is befitting of the nobility.
I may not survive. Thank you. Much needed.
Guess all the fight.
Thanks.
Repay Her Majesty's favor. I will not let you pass.
Strategy.
I can't retreat. Even if it costs me my life, I've got to protect the Great Bridge.
It's a farce, all of it.
Thank you.